What's up, YouTube? It's your boy King T, and this is another part of Resident Evil Revelations. And where we last left off, we had just met up with the dude Raymond that's worked for the FBC. We just got the Archer King for him, and we had to find his dead partner, who was the old girl that I kept in the first part of the video, I believe. So we just gonna hop in with the next episode and hope you guys enjoy the video.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
This is the T-Abyss virus. We are equipped to infect one-fifth of the Earth's waters.
Terrorists. Now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grecia. And vengeance.
Raymond!
That corpse you ran into earlier?
For something linked to this ship.
I'll send Quinn and Keith.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Episode 5, Secrets Uncovered.
Airport.
This is Forkball. Good job. Get the lay of the surroundings and continue with your mission.
So, how do you want us to proceed, O'Brien?
Up to you. Do what you think is best.
So, whose code name is Jackass? That's low-key tough.
What took you so long? At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Not sure. We haven't found a thing. No clues, nothing.
So now what?
There's an underground chamber. We're preparing to storm it now.
Wow, that sounds like a job for us, don't it, Grinder?
Yeah, his call name is Grinder.
It's all right. We're on it, okay? Besides, if you need someone to sniff something out, ain't no one better than my boy here.
Hey, I'm right here, Grinder.
So, you followed Jessica home. You know where she lives now?
Almost. I had her until the very end, but I lost her near the... Hey! You think I'm a stalker, don't you?
And that's what you sound like.
You said it. Come on, let's go.
You sound like a stalker, bro. I ain't even gonna fake it with you.
Feels like something's gonna jump out.
Watch your footsteps. We need to
Ooh,
stay
I'm
quiet.
Black dude.
Yeah, I know.
So it's a secret hideout. Alright, damn. So, okay.
Ah!
Scary
Shh.
Ass.
Weren't you the one who said to stay quiet?
Well, even Homer sometimes nods off, you know?
Psh, that doesn't even make sense. Come on.
Bruh, this would be funny. I know this part, Resident Evil, would be so funny. Judging from the scratch marks.
What movie
Wait.
Is this?
Snow all around, a lonely outpost, and a creature attacking the staff.
I said no movie talk.
A movie talk. I can't even think what movie you're trying to think about, bro. So, man, old girl Rachel in the last episode was creeping me out. I'm sorry. She creeped me the fuck out.
Quinn, pass me the screwdriver.
Sure, huh?
Please, don't tell me you dropped it. Okay, where is it?
I know I had it up until this point.
Hold up. I bet you dropped it when you tripped.
It's So we gotta go back and look for the screwdriver, bro. They lost the screwdriver, bro. How the hell? There you go. Thank you.
Here we are. You are such a klutz. You know that? I'm sorry, Grinder.
Bro, you cannot hold a screwdriver no more, bro. Because you... No, that's too much backtracking. One, another easy-ass code. I mean, puzzle. Let's say that's for the goal.
Be able to open up that area that's been sealed off.
I should not get that door open.
Huh? The security cameras have got something.
This is what I found from the security feeds.
That's a freighter, ain't it? Is this Veltro or what?
Whoa! Did you see that? Not control BOW? Put a wrench in the works.
Keep it together, and oh! They never had a chance.
The timestamp places the crash at the same time as the one Chris reported.
Is that in here?
It certainly looks like that.
Whoa! What the hell is it?
It's a poltergeist!
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
I'll switch the feeds. See where it goes.
Huh. We got a live one here.
Shh, quiet.
They are all bullshit, bro.
Oh, there's something there. I don't know what, but we can't see it.
Nasty.
Hey, did he just drop something? This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
Now we gotta deal with invisible
enemies. That's some shocking footage there.
One of the Vicks left it behind. What is it?
Alright, bro. We gotta go down to this door.
Hey! This is the place from the security feed.
Bro, I hope that was you opening that door. Please tell me that was you opening the door, bro. What's this? Is it like a piece of manifesto? Destiny or not, and I do not mean sound. I'm gonna read that while I'm editing. Bro, look, how's the motherfucker?
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
Bruh, say, look high. Damn, that was short. You keep going. So we picking him back up, parking in jail.
What's that sound?
Sound like water.
Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
I think I'm good on ammo. Come on, Parker. That's a ladder going that way. It's a door on that side. Look like I need a card reader for it. Yeah, I do. Okay. Alright, so, Parker, where you at? Okay, you behind me. Good. Cause, like, I don't know what's helping me look right there, but something told me to look. Oh, bro, I hate this part.
Where's the leak?
Damn, Veltro. You trying to sink the ship along with your new virus?
Oh, bro. I don't like water parts.
Attention, there is flooding in the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
Then we better find the engine room on the double.
Okay, I gotta find the engine room. For the pop out though, they just give me ammo out of nowhere. That's mysterious. Wicked. More water.
The water's getting higher.
Come on, there's no time to lose.
Bro, I saw that.
One's a swimmer. Try to stay out of the water.
Man, how the fuck we supposed to stay out of the water? We are in the water. This thing will cook me alive. Okay. So we can't go that way. It's an herb down there. I think I'm cool. Alright, come on, Park. It's too early. Oh shit! Fuck off me!
Sir?
What's this world? Somewhere I can't go yet. I need to get the fuck out of this water. I don't like this water. I hate it. Nope, not like this. One of the covers came off of the pipes in the bridge passage area, and another steam pouring out of it. The steam is getting scalding, so you have to do a little work around to get by it. In the engine room, there are two levers. Use the levers to match the needles on the meter to the proper letters. This will stop the steam from spilling out of the pipe. The letters are correspondingly located as a following: A, maintenance room; E, B, engine room upper level; C, engine room lower level. Remember, you stop the steam from leaking in one area, it will leak out in another. Keep this in mind when you adjust the needle you use in the relevant areas. Okay. I can't read for shit, I'm sorry.
All right, this is where we reset the power. Nothing's working. I'll see if I can figure this out, okay?
I do, however.
So go try that control panel over there.
No problem.
I'm by myself, basically, what you just told me. Rocket, if I get grabbed with these things, I blame you. Where the fuck am I at? Oh shit! I got an AUG now. Come on, bro. This thing pissed me off. Okay.
It's okay. I made it.
Machine gun ammo case, cool.
There are no keys here.
Oh, shit. My guess is you have to start them both simultaneously.
And we really need that key.
Okay, so it was steaming at one place, but I don't remember which way it was. I think it was this way. Yeah, it was this way. Pick up a cog. I don't know where they go to. Alright, so all the steam should be off. I need to head back towards parking now. I think the car will go right here. Alright, so what this do? Is this the key? That's the restart key.
Repairs are complete. Meet me in the engine room.
What the fuck is this noise? Oh boy. Okay. Oh, keep running. I mean, he's stuck on the other side.
I'm ready to restart this baby. Get in position.
I got you, Park. I see, nah, shit, how the fuck we supposed to get those, equip those stuff to your guns?
What the fuck?
What happened?
Oh, why they playing? Officer, dude, this supposed to happen? Is that supposed to happen? Alright, so you know what? I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. If you like the video, please leave a like below. If you don't like the video, please leave a comment below in the comment section, or you can DM me on Twitter page. And you guys have a nice day. What the fuck is going on?